Hi everyone, my name is Amy Barkley and I am the Livestock and Beginning Farm Specialist with the Southwestern New York Dairy, Livestock and Field Crops Program.
Hello everyone, my name is Josh Putman and I'm the Field Crops Specialist with the Southwest New York Dairy, Livestock and Field Crops Program.
In our Fall 2020 Pasture Management Series, we're going to explore three different facets of pasture management.
In the first part, we're going to dive into overall weed management, basic weed identification, and how that can lead into what might be going on out in our pasture.
The second course in the series is going to focus on soil testing. How do you take a proper soil test? What are these tools and how do you use them? And how do you submit a sample to get the best results back? The third course in the series is going to focus on how we can use those results and blend fertilizers or apply lime to increase fertility and hopefully get ourselves rid of some of those weed problems and make our pastures much more amenable to different management techniques to improve their quality in spring and beyond. We're looking forward to seeing you there.